Hello everybody.
This is the T42 and apparently this is some kind of collaboration with
Sony.
It comes with a bunch of styles as well.
Multiple styles.
Yes. No, there's three of them. So we have the big ride, which is the default one.
Then we have
the boys outfit. And then we have the seven outfit. And I have no idea what this represents because I'm not watching this show.
Yeah, if you're a fan of this show, you're probably gonna be like, damn.
Can you apply these other two styles on any other tank? Or is it just for the T-42? Let's check the... On the A-46! Can you put it on this tank?
A-46.
Yes, you can. You can put the 7 and the boys outfit on it as well.
And then you have... get like 8 crew members.
Why are there 8 crew members in one tank? So there's 4. But
there's 4 default ones, but then you can switch them out for a secondary guy for each slot in the crew.
Are these like all fighting on the same team or something, and they just didn't have enough slots, or are these like nemesis in this show? Nemesis, I think. Okay, so they are fighting against one another in the show, but they're in the same premium tank in the game.
There isn't any tank with like 8 crew members, right?
No.
So it kind of made.
They should have cut their faces in half, Swatch.
Yes.
We already solved it for them.
To show you the power of crew slots, we saw your faces in half and repaired it with only, I don't know, balance.
I think this tank is like 30 euros. It's like the default pack. I'm not sure if you get dual crews for that, but if you do, I mean, just a crew alone, a double Brothers in Arms crew is worth a lot.
It is. But yeah, what about the tank itself? What is it all about?
It's like a hold-down sniper tank.
Oh wow, the turret armor is actually 2116. Okay, yeah, it's 280 Alpha, so it's the offspring gun.
Because I remember the offspring tank, like the premium rounds were godlike, while the standard rounds were like, meh.
This tank has APCR.
Yeah, look at this! Look, 814 AP shell velocity and 1410 APCR! This is like a different universe!
That's almost double.
I'm gonna load more APCR. What equipment do you mount on this thing? I'm going verse stabilizer, rammer, and optics, because it's a sniper tank. Crew as well. Does this crew have like unique voices? Do the two different commanders have different voices?
No unique voices.
They don't?
That's a bummer.
But then what's the point of having these when I can put in like my 5th skill pattern crew?
It's cool if you like the boys.
But we want performance! If they had the unique voices, I would have gone for them, but otherwise I really don't see the point. Are you ready, Switch?
Yes, I'm ready.
Also Nipikaz, the epic tattoos of justice!
Let's do some damage, Edvan, with our pull-down snipers.
But they have a Tiger 2! It's so weird, because Tiger 2 is like actually good now.
Yeah, because the forehead was like the biggest weak spot.
Oof!
Ooh.
What is that intelligent person doing?
I just went up the hill and fired at him to go up behind the bush.
Accurate gun!
Well, do you have camo on your crew?
I'm pretty sure I do, yeah.
I don't. Oh,
it's an EBR! It did some crazy ass flanking maneuver! Never seen that happen in this game!
Never.
Fucking
get
EBRs,
out of here.
Dude. So sick of him.
He actually didn't pin me with his HE rounds.
Wow! Why am I not taking damage? There we go!
Hello, Scorpion. Do you want to die?
Thank you. 11 assist damage.
Yay.
Yay, we want Swatch. Yay.
This calls for a Fruchtdrink.
This calls for a Fruchtdrinken. So okay, we do have turret armor. Do we go D1?
I guess so.
Let's just go and try Swatch. And load the premium.
It's already loaded.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Progetta load the premium.
Oh
yeah,
my
got
absolutely
god! He smashed. Jesus Christ.
And his friend be like, now I want a peek.
Mm.
Yeah, 190 pennies enough for this. pen your cupola, or did he just pen straight through it?
He penned... I'm not sure, I don't have time to check.
That's a crap load of tanks!
That is indeed a butt ton.
Don't fall back too much, you don't want vehicles to expose your hull. Ah! It's a Centurion! Our only weakness. That was apparently
not
a
Centurion.
Mess. Okay, he just penned straight through the front of my turret. Yeah, he just penned straight through the gun mantlet. That thing has a lot of pen, but come on.
So I actually do feel the turret armor working.
He's pinning it straight through my freaking gun mantlet! What are you talking about, Swatch?
I can feel it, but I can't pen anything.
I can. You need to get good. No, he's a Centurion! I don't want him! Please force the Centurion to like peek a little bit further. Make him expose himself.
There you go.
Oh, Artis, a fun mechanic! This is why you need the improved crew from the pattern. What's the DPM of this thing?
Feels kinda shitty, not gonna lie. Or maybe I'm just complaining because my Amorak is dead.
yeah, that could be part of the problem. That could indeed be a part of the problem, Swatch.
Yeah.
Everyone else, but let's carefully read through the stats. Also, maybe guys, it has a skin!
I'm Amorak, the DPM is bad. Doing a little damage.
Oh, the gun is good, though, Swatch! Every snapshot has penned and hit, I think.
It's crazy.
It's crazy! Oh.
Hello, board.
What do you mean, 130?!
Ram it!
What do you mean?! What do you mean?! What do you mean I didn't pen the Porsche?! What?! I flipped him over and shoved the gun up his exhaust and it didn't pen! I did one
You're gonna pen harder, Edvan. Is this T-28 gonna drown him?
Oh, he's gonna shoot gun me, Switch! I got one!
This T-28 is seriously gonna drown himself. What a
complete He's gonna ram kill me, Swatch! Swatch, he's gonna ram! I'm gonna ram kill you, Archie, please!
Don't die, Edon!
Reverse quicker! Oh my god, this is...
Don't die, Edon.
I saw my whole garage flash before my eyes. I was almost ram killed by an artillery.
You actually did 3k damage.
It's reasonable. It was a good game. It was a reasonable good game.
Their T-28 did 0 damage and killed himself. What a hero. Your guys are funny, but that was a bit too much screaming. Welcome to the channel, boy.
Swatch, do we go where we went in the Valiant, or do we go field?
Let's go field. I don't want to fight a defender in this thing. Let's go field.
Okay.
Screw it.
Yeah, don't do that now. I'm not spotted. What the heck?
You have a mod video. Even in the middle.
I'm kind of stuck between rock and hard place here, Swatch.
What is the hard place?
Your
I see like the top of the TS5 cupola. If I fire
scare
like
scare him off with HE or something. Hey, okay, I'm gonna go back. We're gonna defend the base. This was an inefficient use of our time.
Get to even. Oh god. This is gonna be a smorgasbord. Load the premium.
Oh, what? That's literally all. What the what? Oh! Got him? And I'm a one-shot all of a sudden.
Well, I'm dead now.
Yeah, I'm dead. No, he fired HE, so I survived.
This scorpion actually rammed me to death.
That's illegal, Swatch. That is actually illegal.
How thick is the scorpion, really?
Thank God I'm spamming. Thank God I'm spamming gold rounds. Yeah, I think we should have just gone the other side.
I blocked almost 3k damage, though. Turret armor kinda works.
It kinda works and it kinda doesn't!
Yeah.
We did top, what the heck?
We had a scorpion that did elite damage.
Where are we going, Swatch?
I am not entirely sure.
I think we're gonna like either defend the base or snipe from the middle, because we're sniper drunks. Potato AP! Activate!
I'm just gonna load a premium.
What?! What?!
German light talks.
Oh, it's a Tiger Jew. He doesn't have 6th sense. He does not
have...
How the f... Illegal!
Frick.
you haven't moved an inch. Ori, can you just blind shot the bush where the HWK is? Just do that, just blind shot the f*** out of that bush. Yeah, he's still there, he's still there. Just blind shot the living crap out of it. Slightly to the left of it.
Yep.
HE!
I think I hit him.
Yeah, he does not have 6 sense or anything, I think he's just stationary in there. Oh, there he is!
Yep. Yeah, we hit him. We hit him good.
Fish!
Nice,
defend the base, watch, defend the base.
Yep.
I'm gonna go where the artillery is.
I need to go real fast.
But this thing is fast!
Mmm. Feel that speed. Mmm.
Before a headset issue.
Mmm.
Well, he tried.
Okay.
T-30, imagine being active in a top-tier tank destroyer. Imagine playing the game! Don't we all love having +2 matchmaking and your top-tier tank is AFK? Isn't that great? Exactly.
Nice.
And he's dead. Top-tier tank destroyer.
It's fine, Edwin. It's fine. This is fine. This is okay.
I mean, even the previous team was better!
This is completely fine.
Some good old fashioned
Hello, boy.
Hey! And my Amarak. Fix that shit! Imagine having a team swatch.
What's a team?
Tanks? But like, not you and me, but like, other tanks that spawn in your base at the start of the game, who also play the game. Imagine having those kinds of things.
I'm not sure what you're talking about, Edwin.
No,
so
me neither.
It's only you and I playing this game. This was a tier 9 game, right?
The T-30 is not a bot, he's just very, very bad at this game. While the enemy tier 9s... I mean, this is why +2 is so bad! So our tier 9, a T-30, 4,000 games, I'm not trashing on this guy, he's new to the game, that's fine. 4,000 games, 44% win rate. This guy is not good, because he's an inexperienced player. This is probably his first tier 9. What does the enemy team get in the Emil 2? A 55% win ratio guy with someone with 30,000 games! Of course you're getting these Ruffle Stomp games! It's so stupid! Our tier 9s didn't stand a bloody chance!
They get good tier 9s and they get bad tier 9s. I wonder why we keep getting these Ruffle Stomps where the game is over in 2 minutes. I don't know.
Yeah.
Are you winning, son? Nate!
We are not winning here.
I like the tank though. If you spam gold, it feels like the moment you hit the gold button, the gun becomes like...
This is definitely on the spectrum of a pay-to-win tank.
We are hold down mediums on Ensk. Are we still pushing the 7 line?
Oh no. It's another HWK going full retard and I didn't pan him inside because...
I mean, he is an HWK on Ensk, I would have mentally given up as well. And he's dead.
RIP F for that HWK.
We have to push the list. We have to push the list. We are completely screwed here. Push the list.
Let's go.
There's even more of them. That's a 70... Where is everyone coming from? Come on, Swart, just kill him.
703 is gonna murder me.
We're gonna get murdered by someone at some point. Okay, now let's try and kill the Pajetta.
I'm screwed. I'm trapped. This is the end.
This is the end! Aw.
Bruh. I fired. Once, twice. Whoops. I think you're fricked.
Should have been fricked a long time ago.
Well, that was a good game. Swatch raging. Oh no. Anyway.
Oh, God.
Anyway.
Oh no. Tier 10.
Oh boy. This is gonna be a good time, can't you feel it, Adon?
It drives me mad! Like, how is +2 still a thing?
I wanna do something, but I know if I do
it's
something...
It's +2, Swatch, be reasonable! But it's Will of Tonks.
What?
What just happened? What did we just witness? Clip!
I think he spotted the Sturv.
He drowned!
Nani?
IQ move! Hey! I don't want to drown too, that'd be embarrassing. I beg you! I've had it with this game. I've had it!
Don't you love testing new tier 8 premium tanks?
Premiums. This game doesn't make any sense! Why aren't the E4s literally dropping from the sky? Why is artillery hitting you from the other side of the map? And how the hell did I hit that Waffenträger? Nothing makes any sense!
Wargaming, why doesn't World of Tanks do well as an eSport?
I don't know, maybe because you just roll a dice when you play this game.
It's all in your head, Edwin. It's all in your head.
Wait, you
in your brain.
Wait, you don't hear voices either?
You don't hear the voice?
Swatch, the voice, or the even... voice is telling you to murder all the children?
Swatch, I mean, Edwin, this is a solo stream. I've never been here all like any. Awesome Epic Guys is just a... it's a fraud.
It's a scam! Like the IS4 style.
This has been a solo thing all along, Edwin. I'm not even here.
well.
Everybody, who's Swatch?
Who's that guy?
It's my friend I'm streaming with. Oh. But where is he? Oh, he's right here.
So, are you telling me if I'm watching this recording, like, the window with Swatch is just gonna be empty?
Yep. There's nothing there. You wanna know the truth?
You wanna know the fucking truth?
There is no Swatch!
I lied!
Got pen in the turret with premium.
Oh, look, it's a tier 10 medium.
Like?
I couldn't pen him.
I've done one shell of damage this game.
I think I've done two. Yeah, I've done two.
Like, the next time I'm gonna be able to do damage is when they are rushing me to kill me. Oh, hello,
Jack. We should have just played better, Swatch. We should have played a lot better. You should have known better than to let a Jag Tiger flank you. Wonder wrong.
Casually just drop around the corner and was like,
come on, Jag Tiger. I mean, then. No, thank you.
That Manticore is. Is that Manticore just gonna murder you guys? He kinda did. In
the Manticore is broken. My loader dies every game!
The Manticore killed you, Edwin.
Tell us, chat, what we should have done differently. We should have just hit the battle button a few seconds later and ended up in a non-tier 10 game. That's what we should have done. We need to improve at this game, Swatch. We need to learn to overcome the tomato. I like this tank, but these games are not very entertaining. Not gonna lie, these games have been pretty shit.
Yeah, I'm not having... even with the Fruchtrink, I'm performing kinda crap.
Good evening, I hope you have fun.
Yes, we're playing World of Tanks, it's so much fun! We are enjoying this new premium tank.
Having a blast.
Come on, Barask. Wow! I did not expect him to peek at all, and he was like, I'm gonna confuse you and park sideways.
Oh, okay. Receive damage.
Yeah, let's try and get one more shot off, then we gotta go. Now we gotta go. The list is dead.
Oh god. My shell went to space.
Come on. Swatch, you need to connect your shells here, boy.
I'm doing it. But I gotta load the premium, I guess.
There goes the... yeah, I think the Amarak is like a major weakness. I think I've lost my Amarak every game now.
Yeah, I told you so. Every time you get hit, something breaks.
Not every time. Nice. The Burask is a one-shot. I think I'm gonna risk it for him.
Do it.
Carry, boys!
Let's do it.
He fired.
Oh, you fired! What a shot!
I see fired!
I'm too slow to peek.
We can just trade this guy, I guess. Come on, kill him. Nice! Oh well. Nice! What do you mean, Swatch? We can't sit here! Carry! High five, Swatch! Yeah!
Yeah, boy.
Can we get a high five in the chat? High five, boys! Epic awesome if you guys carry.
Definitely me and the boys playing World of Tanks.
They could have just driven around the corner and killed us, but they were like, nay!
Nay.
Nay!
I'm gonna use my turret armor and stay behind this gravel pile and die.
That's basically what they did, though. Yes. Can you kill the BK?
No.
You got 5 kills, Swatch!
You stole 1 kill from me, Edwin.
I'm sorry.
Is Swatch a good player?
Oh! Oh!
Hey! I was reading chat. So to answer your question, I can be very good.
Oh! I'm so much better than you, Swatch! F*** you! High five!
Good job, mate.
Oh! Oh! RNG, boys!
Oh, f*** you, Artie. Go and... Umber.
I'm getting spotting. Shut up, Swatch.
I got spotting first, so I'm better than you. Let's do it! Fuck it! I took a bounce.
Oh!
Nice. No regrets. I have many wise words. Wise words in my storage.
Swatch! The kill stealer.
Yet more proof that my p**s is bigger than yours, Edel.
Why am I getting so much
kill.
Assistance?
I want more damage though, like I have
Same
nothing.
I'll have one quadrillion assist. Oh, what's that one? Morak.
Hello, PM. That's a lot of tonks in the same place.
I think we can confirm that the Amorak is a weakness, Swatch.
Oh.
I drove over the ridge, I took one hit that damaged the Amorak, and the other one Amoraked me. Like...
Oh.
And I was
Rift
dead.
Man. Rift man.
This is the shit I mean! Oh, I'm on full health, I can take a hit, and then this happens!
Can we have a thick F in the chat for Edwin's Amorak? Top experience, Edwin.
Shut
Get
up!
Get more proof that my
Shut
chicken
up.
Farm
it,
is more efficient than yours.
You cheated me the Amorak script! I was like, I can take a hit. I'm on full health. You drive over the ridge, BOOM! One shot it. Wargaming. Why isn't eSport popular in this game? I don't get it. Why isn't eSport popular in World of Tanks? I don't know. Maybe because of all the random bullshit! You could literally take like a 2-year-old who's never played World of Tanks, put him in some random ass artillery, have him one shot the killsaw in this chieftain, and be like, yep, we have a new champion here, boys! World champion in World of Tanks! Well done, you Amorak the killsaw! It's decided! It's stupid, okay?
You're stupid, Edwin.
I know.
So, where do you want to go and get farmed? Oh, that's an E75. Good luck penning that thing.
Is there an E75? Why
is
he here?
Game.
Why is he here?
He's gonna farm all the small boys. Ah! Get murdered, E75.
Get murdered.
Ah! he's gonna die eventually.
Come on, Swatch. Hey!
I'm
gonna load HE2, I'm gonna join the meme squad.
Get absolutely
paralyzed. I did zero.
Need to aim less.
Oh, look, a top tier tank doing something!
Nani?
Is this even allowed? Because I highly doubt it.
It's illegal. Oh! Get wrecked, Sonny.
I have one HE left, Swatch. Don't die, Swatch, I need you. You should go back to defend the base or something now. Okay. Oh god, what a boring game this was. Out of HE. How many HE shells do you even have with you, Swatch?
7.
I had 10.
No.
Ah! Oh!
What are you doing, man?
I knew you bounced a further company.
I was only like peeking with a tiny part, so I was hoping he would miss, but...
Yeah, 30 pence straight through.
I don't know.
As well.
I kinda lost.
This turret doesn't hold up against much.
Like, the armor is there, but don't rely on it, I guess.
It's gonna be risky, but it's gonna be worth it.
Do it.
And the Progetto died just as that happened.
And object shall eat. Oh well, do you have anything to say about this tank in particular?
It was about as meh as I expected it to. It looks super cool, the gameplay is pretty meh.
I made it bounce more shells than I expected.
It's not reliable though, you can't reliably bounce anything.
No, it's a very meh basic tank.
The 280 Alpha makes it a little bit unique,
And the gun performance is pretty good, like you can snapshot and hit things on the move a lot. But this is also, as what we're saying, this feels very much like a pay-to-win tank or pay-to-play. Like, 190 pen and that horrible shell velocity is like bleh! And then you load the gold rounds and it becomes like a it becomes like a new tank!
I think,
like, stats-wise, with gold, this is like a tier 9 gun. And as you saw when I was sniping the lev on Lakeville, like, the shell velocity is so freaking slow, I couldn't hit the side of a lever. And I think I missed the HWK as well. At the moment I swapped to APCR, it felt like I was shooting a laser pointer all of a sudden. That's pretty lame, because it's a tier 8 premium, and I don't know about you, Swatch, but the main reason I play tier 8 premium tanks is to make credits, not lose credits!
Yeah, generally my opinion of this tank is kinda more leaning towards the negative than the positive, to be honest. I don't know the boys, I haven't watched it. There's no hype factor for me there.
Yes, style and crew aside, I couldn't care much less.
Yeah, and the tank doesn't suit my preferred playstyle either.
Well, it's one of those weird tanks, like, you have armor but not quite enough, you're quick but not quite quick enough, and you have like this middle ground tank that, like, you can do everything but not like very good.
But I guess it's better than just being blatantly overpowered.
That's also so boring when they release all these new tanks, because they have clearly stopped with the overpowered premiums. Like, that era is gone. Maybe IS-3A, the Somwa, the Lorraine, there are a butt-ton of tanks, the Patriot, that were released like in this time frame where like every tank was just broken in compared to the tech tree counterpart. And then they made some changes, which is great. And now all these new premium tanks are absolutely fine balance-wise. But the problem is that the old tanks are still in the game, and they are still being sold occasionally, so they are still being compared. Like, I bet almost every content creator is gonna say the same, like, yeah, it's good, but, you know, the Progetto is better.
Yeah.
That's what everyone's gonna say, and it's boring.
Cheers, people. Have a nice evening / day, what time it is at your place, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.